Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how you can set the child lock in Trier Bosch Service 6. So if you want to turn on the child lock, hold this and this button together for 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Now the child lock is activated. As you can see, there have a key indicator, so we cannot manage any function from the control panel. That's it. Thanks for watching. Leave us a like, recommend. Goodbye.